better hit that subscribe button.
All right, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I am Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, Multiplat, Game Trap, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Sorry that none of this sound can be played because Nintendo is very bad with giving you copyright strikes and flagging your videos or whatever. So I just lowered the music for this. This is Mario Kart TV, and they save your recent gameplays on here. I thought it was 6, but there's more stuff on there. Global popular, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if this is via the internet, but it's a whole bunch of stuff. Friends. Let's see. I don't have nothing for my friends. So, I exit out of it on accident. Let me go back in here. So that's where it says Mario Kart TV. And you see it pop up on here. Hit R1, L1, I mean not R1, R and L, the bumpers. And you'll get, so it does 12. And then you got favorites. So, and that's it. So it got 12 different ones that you get to play with. And in these reels, you can watch the full thing. You watch 60 seconds, anywhere from 30 to 60 seconds on there, and upload it to YouTube, to your channel. And you can actually, this is the only place in the reels, in the highlight reels or in Mario TV, where you can turn off the audio for the game, like the music or the sound effects or all of it, or play all of it together. So when you're making like YouTube videos and stuff like that, you don't have to worry about them trying to give you copyright strikes or flag your videos for third-party content matches. And you could make your videos and do stuff like that. So without having to turn down your audio, say in your Elgato or your other, any other capture device that you have it hooked up to, your Wii U hooked up to externally. So that's pretty much it, man. I just wanted to show you how that is. Hold on. I'll actually load one up and let you see. Let's see. I'll do this one. All right. So how I have the settings is I have the whole thing. It's not. This is doing the little transmission. I don't know if it's online. Did they save it to a server or something? Or it's actually done, you know, to the hard drive. Well, it doesn't have a hard drive. Yeah, it has a hard drive, but all right. So now I'm going to do in here, and this is where you got the share highlight reel, edit highlight reel, continue watching, next highlight. This right here is gonna actually let you see who you want to do it. Who, but when you go to 60 seconds or any time where you're doing focus on everything, actions, big hits, drifting, items, action, then you could do feature driver, and then you know Daisy. But once you get out of this and you go to the all of it and 30 to 45s, you go to all of it, then it just goes to one person. Anyways, then this is where you, all sound, music only, effects only. So go to effects only, and basically that's it. So this is gameplay of it. Like some airport, I forgot the name of the, but I believe this is Iggy. Anyways, that's pretty much it, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Remember to like, share, favorite, subscribe if you haven't already. You want to catch more videos like it. If not, just bookmark my channel. Bookmark, you know what I'm saying? It's just that easy. Hit the bookmark and favorite it or something. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Google+. Share this with like-minded gamers, fans, family, loved ones. I've been your host, your commentator, Freddy Fuego, Flaming Hot Entertainment, Multiplat, Game Trap, the people's voice, and your favorite average gamer. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, you need to get gaming.
Thumb up the video, fool!